there is a role of ApoA and ApoB100 testing. I would personally feel that that is more important than doing an LDL cholesterol and a HDL cholesterol. This is more scientific, more important.
So optical platelet count just gives a more accurate count and show excellent correlation with platelet counts by fluorescence.
The pre-analytical error. Pre-analytical error constitutes around 66% of errors.